9 o'clock on this Tuesday morning. Good morning to you. I'm Ashley Ruiz. Quick check on the Mississippi River Bridge this morning. Traffic's been pretty quiet all morning long, thankfully. As you see, west eastbound lanes, traffic is on the light side. And in fact, that's the case around the Baton Rouge Metro this morning. I-10, 12, and 110 are on the quiet side, at least as of right now. Your traffic is sponsored by Peyton Murphy at the Murphy Law Firm.